32 degrees right now. Well, that's the thing. They said about 30 kilometer an hour wind, so I'm not riding too hard. Dirt in the fields is rock solid, and the takeoff to my jump is ice, so I think it's a better idea just to put it away.